mother. Do I? Kiss me fast. You know you want to. Why don't you just stop all this playing around, all right? Come on, you fucking fat bitch.
You know you want to be bad. You're the guiltiest man who ever lived. What? Fuck, man. People do what they do, all right? You don't need a judge or a jury or an executioner, honey. You just need to enjoy being who you are.
Oh, Jesus. I don't even believe this.
What?
We're talking to each other now.
Thank you. artistically constipated. Well, what you need is some inspiration.
I know that I can do more than bang out crap like this.
Well, I have a suggestion.
Oh, that's perfect. I'm fucking stuck. I'm gonna listen to you.
May seem a bit radical to you. I don't know.
Spill it.
We should go to the ballet. Yeah, the ballet for starters, and then we'll go to art galleries, museums, maybe the theater. And what? Don't look at me that way. Come on, you want to learn to get beyond yourself? You have got to study the work of real artists and steal their ideas. It's a time-honored thing.
What the fuck are you
know you have anything to do.
Well, I thought that I was gonna go to the studio with you.
Jesus Christ, you have to follow me everywhere I go.
Do you?
I'm sorry.
Yes, I know that, Susan.
You know, you really look up to me too much. You know that?
I said I'm sorry.
Yeah. You know, you changed the whole way that you look, everything about yourself. You changed the way you dress, changed the way you fucking talk. It's like you're trying to be... I don't like you trying to be whatever you think I want you to be.
Jonathan, I am. I mean, I want you to be... I mean, I want to be... I mean...
Susan, shut up. Look, I wanted you for what you were when I met you. You know, you had this beauty and this innocence, and... my fucking father.
Jonathan.
Yeah.
I can't be what I was. I need to change. Jonathan, I never was that person. My parents, they made me do all those things and say all those things. I never was that person. And now, Jonathan, being with you, it has shown me something real. God, I'm learning to love and to be natural, Jonathan. Please, please don't ask me to go back to that, Jonathan.
I'm not asking that, Susan. You know that I'm...
Please, Jonathan. Please just understand, okay? Of all people, you. Yes, I look up to you. Man, I used to look over my shoulder all the time for the devil. And now I know that he was inside of me. You know, now that I've seen so much, and it's because of you, Jonathan. It's because of you. It's because of you. I love you. I love who you are. You're strong, and you're confident. You're wild. Jonathan, I mean, I know that you are not perfect. But you see, I don't expect you to be. I know that you sleep with other women. Jonathan, that's hard for me. It's true, but you know, I want you to be who you are. Maybe I'll discover that I can take a lot of things that I never even imagined. Jonathan, I just want to be with you. Please.
Please.
Now especially. Jonathan, now when I'm getting
there. Oh, jeez, you're just a child, Susan. You know, you're so romantic. You say a lot of the right things, but I don't even believe that you know what they mean, okay? No, it's like you learn the words, but you don't have the experience to back them up. I can't sit around and watch you grow up, all right? You're fucking old for shit.
But Jonathan, I want
to say something. What the fuck is it, Susan?
happening. He doesn't understand me. I give him everything that I have to give him. And he doesn't even want it. He wants somebody totally different. What can I do? He seems so, so sensitive and sweet. So open. It's gotta be me. Oh God, it's my fault. I expect too much from him and I should have told him, yeah. I mean, he has to know. I'm carrying his child. Yeah, he has to know. What if he just abandons me? What if he leaves me? I can't handle this. God. Where would I go? I can't go home. They would never understand. I can never go back there. I'm different. I can't help it. I'm not one of them, but I'm not like Faust either. What am I then? Who am I?
So, what's with you and this Susan chick?
Well, you know, I haven't even seen her in a couple of weeks.
Hey man, that's what you get for going out with a preacher's daughter. You really like corrupting young girls on your Faust.
Yeah, no. Yeah, love it. I'm gonna show her what her pussy's for, right? I'm gonna teach her how to serve her man. I'm gonna show her how to be a woman. Is that what you're saying?
Man, I'm just kidding you.
Huh?
You got no sense of humor.
Fuck, Duncan, I don't ride you about Pandora.
Don't start it, man. Don't badmouth her, man. She told me. She told me you were looking at her fun. What is it with you? You want to fuck a pregnant chick now? Is that it?
Yeah. Yep. I want to milk your big jugs right out of my mouth, Duncan. Maybe I want to reach around and feel the baby kicking when I'm stuffing your girl from behind. How about
you
that?
Fucking thirsty woman!
You've changed, man. It's not great. Yeah. You're exactly the fucking same! There was a time when you wouldn't ever listen to a fucking cunt over me!
Oh, and the sun is more feminine inside of you before. turns me on, you know that? Hey, wait a minute. I've got an idea. If you want, I'll let you put on a big fluffy wig, you know, and you can lick my pussy and I'll call you my bitch. What do you think? Come on, it's funny.
You know something? Listen, you may be a cunt, okay?
Yeah?
Yeah, but you have a very sick mind.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, bitch. Yeah, I'm not exactly like that little girl you're dating, huh?
No. No, you're not.
Ooh, boy, when you say it like that, it makes her sound so pure.
That's right. See, that's exactly right.
Mm. Yeah, until you're through with her, huh?
Why does everybody think that I'm gonna corrupt this girl, huh? You know, maybe she'll purify me!
Whoa, hey. Hey, forget it, all right? Just forget it.
Yeah.
Look, all I meant was that, that everything moves toward corruption, you know? I mean, all living things are in decay. Again, huh? Oh, fuck, man. Hey, look, I don't buy all that bullshit about Eve and the apple, right, any more than you do, you know? I mean, the point is that everything already was in corruption long before there even were any Christians, you know? I mean, they don't own the philosophy, right, just because they built a religion on it, you know?
Damn. Making lots of sense today.
Hey, don't be so shocked, man. I'm not stupid.
No, no, you're not stupid.
Yeah, I'm not. A lot of things. Don't forget what I am. No.
It doesn't have anything to do with you or anything. It's just that I need some time alone.
I'm trying to understand, Jonathan. But you keep running away from me. Why would you want to be alone? I've been alone all my life, and I don't want to be alone.
I don't want to hurt you, okay? I don't want to cause you any pain.
See this rose, Jonathan? This rose, it doesn't mean to cause me any pain, you know? It's just what it is. It's a beautiful, dangerous thing, Jonathan, because you see, if I stick myself hard enough, it hurts and I bleed! And I bleed!
just trying to get a little bit more comfortable, right?
What?
I mean, I want you to put on a show for me right now. Let's put on a show for your rock star. Come on.
Two underage girls, talking them into having lesbian sex for your entertainment, using your fame and money for totally selfish purposes, and not a condom in sight. Total debauchery. I'm proud. You have real talent.
This is the way it's gonna be, huh? No matter how old I get, or how much I think that I changed, I'm still a selfish bastard.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Well, good. Why the fuck not?
Exactly.
I mean, there's nothing to live for but yourself anyways. Really. I mean, all these fucking people out there trying to stop each other from being anything that they want to be, from having any rights to do anything that they fucking want to do, huh? Fuck them! Fuck them. Do anything except for just eat and drink and sleep and fuck.
Yeah, eat, drink, sleep, and fuck.
Ugh, it's bullshit. I don't need anything from anybody. I said I don't need anything from anybody in this stupid fucking slight trash can dirtbag piece of shit fucked up. Prison world anyway, so fuck them.
Fuck.
I repent all my good behavior. I am alone. Alone.
What to do. Please tell me. I want so much to believe in you. I need to believe. I need it more than I ever have. I don't want to leave this world, but what can I do? love Jonathan. I love my baby. I don't want to kill it. It just seems so dumb. The world is against me. I'm going crazy. Please. Please tell me that there is another way. Please! Lead me down the right path in darkness.
Thank you.
It's just not right.
Why don't you... How about you, you could give me her pain? Huh? You could just give me her suffering. Hey! Why can't you do that? You know that I want it. I could make it art. I could turn into genius. She's just gonna be destroyed by it, you know. No, you can do that. Why did you prove to me that you're a voice outside of my fucking brain? Show me your powers! Don't let Susan suffer like that.
I think you should calm down, big guy. Now that you're acting kind of pathetic.
You know I cost this girl her family and her friends, huh? Oh, is that funny to you, huh? I fucking ruined her entire life, and so did you! Certainly seem real enough.
Well put. Real enough. Don't wriggle the outfit. What would you like me to do?
I want you to stop her suffering.
Sorry, babe. That's not my line. I cause suffering. Short of putting the old horse out of its misery, there's not much I can do.
I can't look at it, though. I can't go over there and see her like that. I can't.
You know, you really should have thought of that before you ever got involved. It never could have come out any other way.
Never.
Never. Now, what do you think I should wear to the wedding?
Choice. It's just, it's something. All right, let me go.
reluctant?
Yeah.
Joyce, hand me that bottle, all right? Yeah, all right. I'm reluctant, okay? I just don't know how I feel right now, okay? I don't know how I feel about Duncan. I don't know how I feel about nothing, never mind.
No, oh, never mind. You're not leaving me there. Come on, tell me what's up.
Jonathan, all right? I slept with Jonathan.
I'm sorry, you slept with him?
Yeah, more like I fucked his brains out. But
yeah. Excuse me.
Why didn't you tell me? It just happened. Okay.
Jesus, man. I mean, Jesus.
What are you gonna do? I'm gonna marry Duncan. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make sure that my kid has a father.
Jesus.
Yeah, Jesus. All right, let's go get married.
Suicide. The body was found with her throat slit. Beside her, a suicide note, which said only, "I love you, Faust." The heavy metal star could not be reached for comment, but we have gotten a statement from the parents who have just finished a press conference.
Wait, this one's good. Twisted Fiend killed my daughter. That's a good one. That's a very good one. No, wait, but this one's better. This one is much better. Faust had a pact with the devil. Hey, that's libelous. I never signed a thing.
Oh, shut up. Can you just leave me alone once and for all? We just killed an innocent girl.
porn suicide, crazy parents, overly sensitive. What are you gonna do? Some people just aren't made for this world.
Funny answer. I could have done something. All she wanted was to have somebody to listen to her. I could have done that. All I fucking had to do was just
see somebody else. You were made for that domestic stuff, Faust. You're a completely different animal, made for better things. You just got to learn to listen.
Listen, I listen to you. I know who you are. You hate me and you hate everything that's human. I never should have listened to you about anything.
Yeah, then why did you?
I don't know.
Well, because I made sense, you know? I never told you to do anything. I made a suggestion or two, but the rest of it was your doing, bud. What about your big, I don't need anybody, I don't care about anybody speech? That was all you. Yeah, there's always a reason. Give it up, accept it, get on with it.
I can't, not that simple.
Everything seems like a haze or a stupor. Remind you of your drinking days? The false and the real seem closer together, but what does it matter? You can't see a difference, huh? One is as good as the other. Both have their place. Trust in your intuition. That's my advice. Keep it simple and close to your heart. That's always where you'll find me. Now, let's discuss the specifics of your case. Nietzsche said that the growing consciousness is a danger and a disease. Well, that surely applies to you. Furthermore, you seem in danger of being swallowed by dark, primitive, archaic drives that refuse to answer to civilization. Healthy rebellion, or a dangerous communist plot to destroy the minds and morale of our youth? This one would be a puzzler for Freud or Jung. Ah, to be young again. I see. You hated your mother, revered your father, and wanted to fuck your sister. That seems fair. Everybody else did. Speaking of Horrid, there's a little unresolved matter of your music. Who is it for? Where is it going? Is it fun anymore? Do you suffer from itching and burning in your asshole? Now on to your dreams. Ah, yes, classic case, schizophrenia, easy to see. Can't handle people, profound sense of otherness, alienation, rampant nihilism. The stream about tearing off your head and climbing down the trachea to get a look at the inner organs. If I can figure that one out, I'm bound to win the Nobel Prize. That is, if those damn Swedes accept my citizenship. Oh, yeah, like the only place to live. Some obvious geographic boundary on the earth. What a. You know? Perhaps what we are witnessing before our very eyes is the dissolution of the anthropocentric way of relating, of thinking of people as the center of the universe, of thinking that people actually matter and have some distinct purpose, of being fooled into the ridiculous notion that any animal is truly consequential in relation to the vastness of the... But I digress. You're fucked up, Charlie Brown. 5 cents, please. Oh, another satisfied customer.
I won't listen to you anymore. You're just saying.
Oh, you'll listen. You have no choice. We come about as far as we can, Faust. Time has come for you to shed all false life for the truth. Be strong. Become who you are.
Go away. I don't want to listen to you anymore.
It's not my voice you don't want to hear. It's that other one, the one that claims to be the real you. Tells you who you're supposed to be. Jonathan Faust is only a name. Refers to nothing, to nothingness, to a vast emptiness. I'm now going to show you something much truer than that identity that clings to you so violently.
On your knees, Faust. Lick my boot.
That's right. You always wanted to be my slave. You dreamt of being my slave.
Who are you?
Faust. You know me. Up, boy! Good boy. You've longed for me. For the release of giving yourself over to me. I'm the reason you studied music and magic and alchemy and history. I'm why you feel so lonely.
Yeah. I'm so lonely.
You always were.
Mother?
If you like. Only now your mother wants you to bend over so she can spank your bottom! How does that feel, you nasty little piece of shit? Maybe I should beat you harder! That's what you need. Or maybe you'd like to eat me out. I didn't come yet.
Hello? Listen.
Lie down, Faust! On your back. I need to relieve myself. In your mouth? No, I won't. You'd like it too much.
Yes, Pandora.
Now you're beginning to understand, Faust. You do what you're told. You follow what we tell you! Women know best, Faust. Listen to what women tell you. Don't be afraid to give up power. Don't be afraid of the darkness inside. Then we can love you with our whole beings and show you all the secrets that we know. All the innocent secrets.
Susan?
I love you, Faust. I always will.
Don't.
I'll see you again. When you know.